Peter. And... G, what are you?
I'm hungry. I'm Her Royal Highness. I'm the President of the United States. Benji.
Yeah, that's right. We're here because we need to try and overtake this new thing called Wannabe Girl.
Yeah, everyone just keeps on rating it so good and no one's watching our first film anymore. Look, here's an episode of Wannabe Girl just to show you how rubbish it is.
Wannabe Girl, new episode.
Hi, I'm a wannabe girl. Hit play, people. I'm a wannabe girl in a wannabe world. Across the nation, it's a sensation. I'm a wannabe girl in a wannabe world. Okay, so I'm wannabe girl, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make jelly. All you need is jelly powder and water. Shake it together and you get jelly. Now let's take a look at all of my reviews. 5 stars from Wannabe Girl herself. 5 stars from Wannabe Girl's best friend. 5 stars from Wannabe Girl's other best friend. And last but not least, 5 stars from Benji.
Benji, why did you write it 5 stars?
Because Wannabe Girl is amazing.
No, she isn't. I know, we need to try and beat that. Don't we, Benji?
Wannabe Girl.
Okay, so here's our movie. Here we go.
So what did you eat, Benji?
I ate 36 radishes, 24 celery sticks, 28 apples, 36 cabbages, and 78 lettuces.
Yum, yum, yum.
So what did you eat then, Peter?
I ate 41 carrots, 12 radishes, 7 apples, and 5 cabbage.
Okay.
What did you eat, Beyonce?
Is it? I ate a large fish with 2 large eggs and large ears.
Are you sure you ate that?
I'm sure. I'm pumping. So what did you eat, Snowmo?
Leaf. Scene 2. What's the time? OMG, it's makeup time.
Peter, what's the time?
I don't know. OMG, what's the time?
I don't know.
Okay.
Peter, what's the time?
I don't know. OMG, what's the time?
It's lunchtime!
Yay!
I'm hungry!
So Bonji, then what happened was the prince came when he was about to save the princess, but suddenly the dragon comes and then... Oh no! Oh no, what's going to happen, Benji?
I'm hungry!
Okay, Benji and Peter, if you stay quiet for 1 minute, then you get 100 carrots.
Okay, when should start?
Now.
I'm hungry.
Benji.
Disqualified.
So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Okay, so bye.
No, Peter, you forgot about the surprise.
Oh yeah.
Enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen.
boys and girls.
It is I, Ronald McDonald. With my assistant,
Bob.
Today we present to you the ultimate
singing contest.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win this singing thing. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win this singing thing.
I'm going deaf.
I can sing. I can sing. I can sing and win this thing.
Food, glorious food. Apples, carrots and peas. When I'm in the mood, I will say yes please. Just dreaming of growing fat, my chances go reeling for fruit. Wonderful fruit. Marvelous fruit. Glorious fruit. Dun, dun, dun.
I look at these people sing, and then I think to myself, you're nice,
pardon?
In a wimpy world, across the nation, it's a sensation, I'm a wimpy girl.
The winner of our song contest is... Ooh, looky, looky, there's another contestant that goes by the name of Beyoncé. Singing a song written by Beyoncé, but with his own twist. That should be good.
Is it promising? Is it promising? Is it a good thing? Is it a bad thing? Some people lie, or they don't listen. I never do that, because I'm always promising. Is it promising? Is it promising? Is it a good thing? Or is it a bad thing? I used to have salmon and crud, which is a pastry. Now I have tuna, because it's more tasty. Is it promising? Is it promising? I hope I win this something.
The winner of the ultimate singing contest is Beyoncé.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm promising!